Hey everybody, and welcome back to my Let's Play of XCOM 2. We just had our first, I think this is our first Guerrilla Ops mission. I'm not 100% sure, but I've looked at the three of them, and I've decided that the one in New India is probably the best option here. If I didn't do this one, the Dark Event, would Avant soldiers get extra armor? The other two aren't anything super critical. They're things I can handle kind of later, and this is nice because I get a specialist. The other one that I was kind of on the fence about was one that adds a point to the Avatar project, and I would get an engineer off of. And you know, actually, thinking about that now, I'm going to do that one, because I'd rather have the engineer, and I'll just deal with the armor. I don't really need another specialist, so we're going to go ahead and jump right in. Oh, got to select my squad first. I think this is good. Yes, it is. Do you have anything on your gun? Okay, cool. Yeah, because I haven't made the new gun for her yet, so let's go ahead and launch the mission, and I'll see you guys in there. Alrighty, guys. So we're in the mission now. We got to go ahead over here and destroy this relay, which when it first loaded in, it actually showed me there's a guy on the second story of this building. But I am going to try and stick with the roof here, actually. I think that's probably my safest bet. So, we're just going to move my snipers up here to try and get... Oh. Ooh. That is quite the grouping. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered. Okay. Fair enough. Good to go. Go ahead and just get everybody up on the roof. I pretty much guaranteed not to get spotted if I can't put everybody up on the roof. So we'll just sneak them all up here. Roger that. I do have 8 turns as well, so the longer I can stay stealth, the better. I do think I'm going to have to... Closing on target position now. I think I'm going to have to... Ooh, excuse me. Yeah, I'm gonna have to trigger them right now. Let's see what my options are for Haywire Protocol. Disabling security. I don't know if I'm gonna get anything good or not, but oh, I can just stun it. Temporarily take control. Okay, yes, I am gonna try that. Whoops. But not until, because if I flub this, I want to make sure that I can I can kill, so let's go ahead and leave the snipers there on Overwatch. I will go ahead and move these guys up. And you can move up here. Haywire Protocol. So I can take control of it. I'm going to blast the crap out of him. Probably not the best bet, but... Oh, yeah. I butchered that. Heck, yeah. So how does this work? I've never done this before. So let's see, I mean, he's just gonna shoot the 50%. That's all. Oh, I kind of wanna do it. I missed. Okay. So I triggered all the groups at one time, which I will take. Oh, no. 6 damage, 5 damage. 4 damage, very good. I don't know how long I get control of the of that turret either. A mech. cool. But I'm actually in a really, really good position here, and I think I'm actually going to get another sniper overwatch, depending on how far they go. Yep. That's kind of far. I don't think I'm actually going to be able to hit him. Or I will. They're going to get a turn to act here, which kind of sucks. Oh. No. Apparently not. 10% reduction on overwatch. Well, overwatch. Cool, so if they move, which I know one of them's gonna move. Oh, I missed. Crap. But I don't think any of them can get into range to shoot. Maybe. Oh, they'll attack the turret. That's awesome. He's gonna do the same thing. Oh, I'm gonna shoot with the turret and then double grenade launcher it. That is a perfect. There we go. Let's do it. This turret sucks. I hate life. Oh well, that was actually a really nice distraction, to be completely honest. See if I can have any better luck with you. I can. That's cool that I get to shoot twice. That's really, really nice. Yep, confirm. It's just a turret, and I only temporarily control it anyway, so. Multiple hostiles eliminated. Didn't destroy any of the cover, unfortunately. But that's eight. What's the 78%? I'll take it. Got him, coach. Okay. Let's go ahead and just overwatch you. Is that guy really not gonna... I don't want to lose. This guy's got long watch. I want this so bad. Okay, I can get this and move again, so we're gonna do that. Cool. Nah, just a layer of course. Not the best, but it'll work. Okay, and I can move into full cover here. Okay, and you Let's go ahead and move down here. I'm gonna move the snipers over here as well. I don't know. There's gotta be another minion group, and I don't know where that. What is this? Oh, just that thing. We'll just overwatch with her. And then we're gonna move my sniper. Oh, I didn't mean to move him all the way over there. Crap. Oh, well, that's okay. I also did not mean to move him down. I thought I had selected the other guy. Bullocks. That's okay. Let's go ahead and put you up here. I just want to kill that transmission tower before anything else bad can happen. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and move him all the way up into the back of that truck. Shoot. I really don't want to move him. That's okay, we'll move her over here. There's more things over there, but I only have three turns to kill that thing. Thank you, I'm aware. How? This is no bueno. I don't know why I don't have vision on that thing in there. Do something really stupid here and move him up where he's probably gonna get killed. Here we go, finally. I don't know if it's a guaranteed hit, but we're gonna take it anyway. It is a guaranteed hit, okay. I thought they'd be able to see. That's okay, we'll overwatch to try and protect. That I don't need to, I can just shoot it. Cool. And I didn't want to have to waste sniper ammo. That would be a reload when a pistol was gonna kill it just fine anyway. Okay, now where are the remaining hostiles? That is a long ways to move up. That mech just like disappeared into nothing. I don't know if it ran away. It went over here. Let's go ahead and move her up here, or him up there for a second just to try and. Still nothing. Jeez. Let's go ahead and get her moved up too. Oh, wow, they move. And he missed, man, that sucks. Right as I moved up, they came into my range. Oh, well, they detected me on their turn, which means they don't get to act. They do get to take cover. But ideally, he could kill this guy. Nice. Oh, that's where that mech went. Okay. It fell back to the other ones, to the other group. Okay, yeah, you need to, like, come over here. 36. That is absolute ass. So you're just gonna overwatch. You. That's it. Pistol overwatch. Sniper. Yeah, I'll go ahead and move him over to full cover. What are my chances? 48, 45, and he doesn't have a grenade, so we'll just pistol overwatch. And you. We're gonna kill both that cover with this nade here. Oh, he still gets covered, but the sectoid's gonna wanna move now. Nice two shot damage, though. Come on. What is that? Oh my god. Cool. Come on. Come on! You missed. God, man. Come on. Oh, there's so much. So many misses. He's gonna res this guy right here. Oh, what? This guy right here? Yeah. Yep. Which, that guy won't get to act this turn. And then he's gonna move up and try to not try to do anything. He's gonna stun her. Or at least stun Lance her. Okay, so I have to play this really carefully. Okay, so I have a 96 shot, but it's not gonna kill him, that's the problem. Okay. You, my sniper, have a free shot. You're gonna lightning hands, not him. Yeah, lightning shot him. Okay. And then you have... Okay, well, we gotta deal with this, the sectoid first. 92% chance. 89. 63. Let's go ahead and just nade him. I should be able to heal both these guys up, both of my injured people, before. Yeah, okay, I'm good now. Barring like a 4% miss or something stupid like that. Not him. Not you, not you, you. Kill that guy. Cool. Okay, with him out of the way, I need to worry about hitting the mech and killing him. So you're good. You have a 92, you have an 83, 82, 82. Oh, he gets a free reload, cool. Reloaded. And then 87, that's the only person he can, okay, well let's just, because we can move, so what we're going to do is we're going to take the 92 on him. Okay, mech's out of the way. You know that was good. And then like I said, barring like something super critical happening, I got this easy. Yeah, cool. And that should be the last group, because that was three, and that's kind of the average. There's three minion groups. Status confirmed. Yep. All hostiles are down and the area is sweet! Excellent. I got two injured. That's okay, though. All right. I'll see you guys on the promotion platform. All right. So we got two promotions here. What do we want to get here? So we got heavy ordnance. So the grenade in your grenade-only slot gains a bonus use. That's cool. Or hollow targeting. Any direct cannon shot, hit, or miss will mark the target, increasing your squad's aim by 15 against this target. That's really nice. So yeah, we're going to get hollow targeting on this guy. Because I'm always going to have two of them, so I really don't think that that's necessary to have the extra grenade. Okay, so death from above. Killing enemy at lower elevation with the sniper rifle costs only a single action, does not end your turn. Okay. Or quick draw, firing a pistol with your first action no longer ends your turn. So I can always fire my pistol. This is going to be my my gunslinger pistol guy anyway. Or no, the other guy is mine. Is it? Hold on. I can't look. So we're just going to continue. Not anything too spectacular. Oh, I can actually break the mech down now. Very cool. And I got an engineer. Very nice. Increases Avenger power. Cool. Let's see here, view soldiers. Okay, this is what I wanted to look at. So that sharpshooter's upgraded. Where's my other sharpshooter? Here he is. So, soldier abilities. So, but for whatever reason, this is my like sniper, and then my other guy is my pistol guy, but this guy's got the better pistol for whatever stupid reason that is. So 82 plus 10, what's this guy's aim? 85. So we're gonna give you a quick draw. And then go back to my other sniper here, Big Sheep. Weapon upgrades. No, that's not it. Loadout. Yeah, here we go. We're just gonna give you the standard pistol. And then I'm gonna give my pistol, my pistoler, my beef over here, my better pistol. Oh, he has the better pistol. Oh. So once I make it, everybody can use it? Or do I make two? I'm not sure. Okay, either way, we got that sorted out. So go to the Advanced Warfare Center. Healing rate for this guy, and they're both healing. Perfect. And I have new plenty of people. Yes. Can I, like, what would I build here? So I can build a proving ground, which I need to progress the story. A laboratory scientist can be staffed to provide additional assistance, further increasing speed of all research progress. Okay, workshop. Creating gremlin drones, which can be sent to staff by any adjacent to staff any adjacent room. Oh, okay, cool. Power relay and then resistance comms. Increases the number of regions you can make contact with. Okay. Well, I definitely think it would be smart to build the laboratory. So I will go ahead and do that. I need to progress the story here as well. We will make this a two mission episode, so it might be a little long. I do apologize for that if that isn't to your liking, but I wanted to give it a try. Okay. So let's see. Magnetic rifle. I need 125 supplies. Okay. Jump up to research. I can't remember what I'm researching. Cool. Okay. Not now. So let's go ahead and just do this relay. Woo. Bonus income. Okay. As soon as my people heal, I need to do the black site. Okay, we're gonna go get those supplies if I can. And then I really need to start getting that avatar project down. Just gonna go ahead and wait this out and hope nothing pops. Crap. They got another point. Yeah, I really, the next mission I do has to be the black site project. Because they're already halfway there. Okay, cool. I got Gauss weapons now. Continue for the Gauss rifle and the mag cannon. Dope. 12 days, and then we'll go ahead and break down the Advent mech because I'm not sure what you get from that. 6 days, and then how are these people doing? There's still one of them still in there. Let's check for how long. View soldiers. 2 more days. Okay, so in 2 more days, we need to do that black site project. We'll just go ahead and finish this out. We have a retaliation, of course we do. All right, let's go ahead and just confirm that. Sure. I was hoping we wouldn't get anything to pop, but I kind of figured we would, which isn't a big deal. Which means we're just gonna have to push the black site back to the next mission. And we got my ranger again this time. That's cool. All right. Okay. I'll see you guys on the battlefield. All right, guys. We're now on the battlefield. Let's go ahead and get my. Whoops. Let's go ahead and get my snipers up here in this building. Looks like I found somebody. It's not showing me quite yet where they are. Okay, there they are. What's my chances? 83. We'll take that. It's much a guaranteed kill. Yep. And then we'll go ahead and pistol overwatch. If I go here, I don't think he's going to have vision. He does not. Just go ahead and get him up here. I can handle that. Pistol overwatch and then move you up here. And I don't think, again, that she's going to have vision. Oh, she does. I'm wrong. It's only a 16% chance to hit, but... All right. Nice. And an item. Cool. Awesome, awesome, awesome. And she promoted. Let's see where the shots come from. So there's a snake guy, or a cobra, whatever the hell they're called up there.
We're seeing heavy civilian casualties, Commander.
Thank you, Central. I don't care. I shouldn't say I don't care. I just, don't care, I guess?
You're good to go. Move.
Yeah, we will go ahead and do that. That's fine.
The resistance managed to recover and restore a handful of these mobile communications jammers over the years. With a few makeshift repairs, these things have proven invaluable to the resistance effort.
Go, you're safe. Go.
Is that like AKA don't destroy them, or are you just telling me like random information? I honestly don't know. Let's just get everybody moved up. There's three more people I can get right here. That's so far away. I think that's the snake guy. I'm not sure. Tatiana. She got fucked up by that. It's too bad. Too bad. I hear metal footsteps, or footsteps on metal, which is interesting. Let's go ahead and get that item. Oh, nice.
Tech guys will love this.
Go ahead and just overwatch again. We'll put you over there.
Go on, get going.
You're rescued, so I only need to save two more. Go ahead and put my sniper over here. Pistol overwatch just in case. And then I'll put you right here and I'll overwatch with you as well.
On overwatch. Hostiles are moving.
So there are people over here. Good to know. Oh. They might miss him because he's up kind of on like a weird... Yep. They're right here. I don't think they'll move after that. I'm not sure though. Yep, they moved. Oh. That looked like a sectoid actually. I've never seen them shoot twice on like their turn like that.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. Oh,
I really need to get that central shut the hell up mod or whatever it's called. Oh, ballucks. What the fuck? I just totally flubbed.
Looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
Really, what gave you that idea? Fuck. Oh, I executed them too. Oh, sick shit, dude. X-ray neutralized. Oh, he is so boned. This dude is super boned. Yeah, let's go ahead and launch frag. Dunk. Cool, so I shredded this armor. Uh, 82% chance to straight kill him. Oh, man. Five. Oh, that sucks. 30%. That's all I can see. Ouch. Let's just Overwatch, and then we'll just... That's a max. So either I have a guaranteed hit and not a chance to kill, a 50% chance of critting him, or a 60% chance with a guaranteed kill. Come on! Oh, got him. Awesome. And I critted on it. Oh my god! What? Okay, they can't shoot me on this turn, at least. Not those ones. Oh, crap. He can. Oh. If I get lucky, kill. Okay, not a kill, but 4 damage. I'll take it. Killed my civilian, the bastard. I'm actually 100% okay with that. Oh my god, he got critical. Oh, he's so fucked. Oh, Mike, dude, you were bonerinoed, my friend. Okay, you're acting last. So what do we have? We have 100% chance to hit him. 79, 61, 15. Okay. We're not going you. I don't know. So I have a 80% chance to hit you. 70, 60. An 80% chance to hit. Okay, what does this chick have? What can she shoot? Ooh. Let's go ahead and take that shot. Cool. So now with him down. Weapons up, you can't engage. So 80 and 70, and then that terrible 34. He has 100% chance to hit him. Yeah, go ahead and take it. It's 100%. Guaranteed myself a kill. And then I'm actually going to move you up. Okay, so I can guarantee kill him. 34 or 70. Where's the big guy? It was in the building. Okay, well, how far can I run you back? half cover. Well, I'm getting you out of there either way, so. Yeah, I'm actually gonna long watch with you. And then we'll nade you to kill you. Cool, so he's dead, so now we just have the two big guys left. The Stun Lancer and the... Triggered my Overwatch. Please hit him. Not even close. That sucks. That suckerinos. Dude, that gun looks brutal. Oh, nice. He missed. Okay. All right. My turn. So I can only see him, and it's only a 63% chance. Owie. So I can see you. It's a 92% chance. I'll take it. Oh, but I proc'd low. Oh, but it's going to give me that boost. Nice. We're going to overwatch. Actually, we're going to pull you back to full cover, and then we're going to overwatch. It's a 70% chance. Ah, I can't see him with my pistol. Okay. If I reload first, I should be able to shoot still. No, because it's my pistol that counts as an action. Oh, no. Fuck. Okay, well, it doesn't really matter as long as I can just, like, somehow project this grenade in such a way that it'll... hurt him and not my guy. That's okay. Okay, he's done. Then we're gonna overwatch with you as well, because he's gonna have to move towards me. Come on, redeem yourself. I'll take it. Hit the armor. Damn, what is he? It's only a 27%. That's only a 20% too. Damn. Okay, well, we're gonna try and destroy this dude's cover. I don't know how well this is going to work, but we'll give it a shot. Well, he's pretty low now, at least. Nope. Let's go ahead and take a shot with... crap. Even if I think I have to hit, nope, I can miss, and it still gives me the plus 15 aim. Okay. Got him. Nice. That wasn't all of them? Oh. Oh, it was another hidden guy. Moving. Yeah, that's the last one. You missed. Don't you come in range of me already, you fat bastard. I was gonna say. Let's go ahead and kill this guy. I'll give her the F or the oh my goodness, she missed.
Enemy still up.
Thank you. I can see that.
Let's move already.
Let's go ahead and just hope that okay. I should have shot with him first to get the to give the aim bonus. Um, 95% chance. Okay, that should be a definite kill. If he misses, I'm gonna cry. But I still have the sword execute, so.
Did you see that one?
Menace 1-5. Okay, that was it, yeah.
Picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Woo! All right, I'll see you guys on the promotion pad. All right, so we're back on the launch pad, and he got gravely wounded, but everybody got out alive, and we get to promote her. And we can destroy cover, but I'm not going to do that. I'll take... It would actually be nice to have double suppression. Not sure when a situation would arise that I would really use that, but... Dang, that's really nice. Okay. And a muton. Okay, those guys are scary.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
Good. That's what I'm here for. Okay. In all seriousness, no, I do need to upgrade some of my soldiers here. Let's see. So my sniper, the American one, go ahead and weapon upgrade. I'm going to give you the scope instead, yes. Okay. Personal combat sims. The 14 dodge I want to give to the, my ranger. Oh, but he's hurt for a long time. 16 days, holy crap. Okay, can I buy anything new in the Guerrilla Tactics School? I don't think so. Nope. I want to get that squad size too, but I need a captain. So we'll have to make do. Well, that was a two battle long episode, guys. So I hope you did enjoy that. And if you did, be sure to leave a like and a follow to catch the rest of my videos in the series, as well as some of my other series that I'm currently doing. And I also really appreciate it if you guys leave comments down below. Let me know what you think, positive or negative, any criticism that I can... Any criticisms that I can get from you guys to help anything, help with my channel get better, I do appreciate it. Sorry for the little interruption from command, you know, usually getting in the middle of shit. But yeah, anyway, thanks again, guys, and tune in next time. Peace.